Hello guys, so again today we have a new product from Boya. So we're gonna unbox this new Boya BM3032. Yes guys, it's a directional on camera microphone. So if you have a Rode Video Mic Pro Plus and if you want a cheaper version, so this is the right microphone for you. So ayan guys, zoom na lang natin. Astig yan guys. So unbox natin and we will try to compare for the Rode Video Mic Pro Plus. Actually we're using now the Rode Video Mic Pro Plus. So yeah, i-switch na lang natin yung microphone. We will unbox and we will make a side-by-side comparison. So maybe we will put this one on the other camera or maybe not. So again guys, stay tuned. But again, before anything else, if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. So at least you'll be updated for all the products that we have, new products in AAB World. For example, microphone or any lenses, camera. So again guys, stay tuned. And that's it guys. So we will unbox this Boya BYBM3032. Yan, start na natin guys. So pag may kita mo sa mismong box, ng features and specification niya, andito na sa gilid. It's all already written on the side, the features and specification. Nagbubulo tayo guys. And now we will try to unbox guys. Yo. So first, ayun, nakita nyo ang pinakamalupit ng manual natin. So, yan, kung sinong may trip dyan to read a manual. So, eto, manual and guidelines for the microphone. Next, ayun, diba guys? Napakasimple lang, wala masyadong, ano, diba? So, ito siya, ang Boya, diba? Again, as I noticed, is similar size with the Rode Video Mic Pro Plus. So, side by side na lang natin guys, ang Rode Video Mic Pro Plus. At ito. So, ayan. So, ito yung mismong main light. Main microphone, of course. And dead card. So, may dead card na siya. Free dead card guys. For the price of $34,950, you have already the dead card. Compare for the Rode Video Mic Pro Plus, only just the sponge, or the foam itself. And yun, so you need to buy the extra dead card for the Rode Video Mic Pro Plus. But for the Boya BYBM3032, it's already in the box, included already in the box. So you have already dead card and the yun, ang malupitang sponge natin, diba? Yun, diba? So, ayun guys, ayun lang ang mga nasa loob ng box. Ayan, mga warranty card siya. At ang silicone, siyempre, di nga wala ka lagi ang silicone. So, ayan guys, we will try to test now. And we will try to test also this microphone in outdoor. And we will compare for the Rode Video Mic Pro Plus. So, and again guys, so ayan. Check natin ang Boya. So, ayan, nakita nyo guys, andito yung mga function niya and the battery. So, if you want to put the battery, actually guys, it's a AA battery. So, remove the sponge. And, ayan, yung pinaka-holder niya. So, ayan guys, meron AA battery. Double. And, yeah. Ayan nga guys. So, ayan, ganun katali. Ilagay ang battery. And again guys, yung 3.5 jack niya is parang ano na, built-in na yung dito sa mismong microphone. It's already built-in on the microphone. And the other one is the PRS, guys. So, ayan. Hatsyo mo. Pati iba naman siya. And again, now we will switch the microphone and we will try this now in 1, 2, and... And again, guys. So, ayan. We switch now the microphone. And we are currently using the Boya BYBM3032 microphone. So ayan, it's a condenser, not condenser, it's omnidirectional microphone. It's similar shotgun microphone, similar with our Rode Video Mic Pro Plus. So, ito ang ating Rode Video Mic Pro Plus. And we will try to make it side-by-side comparison between Rode Video Mic Pro Plus and that one. And also, for testing, we will try to test the both microphone. So, again guys, ito ang sound quality of Voya BY-BN3032. So, we will try to use this one in outdoor, guys. And we will check the sound quality. Again. Hello guys, so again, today, ito. Ito yung dalawang shotgun microphone natin for today, which is the Rode Video Mic Pro Plus and the Voya BY-BM3032. So, we will try to compare these two microphones. So, again, but the vlog regarding for today is regarding this Voya BY-BM3032. So, we will try the quality and let's try to compare with the Rode Video Mic Pro Plus, which is 3 times the price of this guys, because this one you can buy for 35 kd, yeah, but the Voya the Rode Video Mic Pro Plus, I think it's 100 kd, so it's almost three times the price, guys. So again, we will try and compare the sound quality of these both microphones. Hello guys, so ito we are trying the Rode, we're trying the microphone, which is the Voya BY-BM3032. So again, nandito tayo sa basement, malapit sa parking area. Ayan, merong mga machine dito, so talagang maingay. So at least we will try and we will check the quality of the microphone. So it depends on scenario. Try natin lumabas dito banda. Medyo hindi nga lang mag-overexpose ako. So pag binatad natin, sobrang overexpose ako. And ayan, try natin ganyan lang, di ba? Yun, so this area. Again guys, so this is the sound quality of the Voya BY-BM3032. So, yan guys, eto nga, ulitin ko. This is the sound quality of the Voya BM3032. Ayan, ang ano niya, nakataas lang siya sa ating camera. Siyempre, ayan, may monitor ako. Kaya lagi ako na ano, napapatingin lagi sa monitor. Instead, dito sa lens. So, ayan. Check na lang natin. We'll check the quality of the Voya BY-BM3032. And let's compare with the our mic, which is the Rode Video Mic Pro Plus. So, again guys, ayan, madilim. Whoop! Yeah. Ah, di ba? So, ayan nga guys. And again guys, so eto, eto ang Rode Video Mic Pro Plus guys. Again, we test side by side and we both put using also the dead cut. So from the Voya, I put also the dead cut. So at least we'll see the quality of the both with the dead cut. So again, this is the sound quality of the Rode Video Mic Pro Plus, and let's compare it with the 7.1. Yan. Let's compare it with the Voya BY-BM3032. So, yan nga guys. Alam niyo naman ang quality ng Rode Video Mic Pro Plus, because we've been working on this microphone since day one. Yan. Pero again, this is only to compare the quality of both microphone, and our vlog for today is regarding the Voya BY-BM3032. So for me guys, it's not very bad, and for me, I like also the Voya. So if you are looking for a cheaper version of the Rode Video Mic Pro Plus, the Voya BY-BM3032 is one of the best shotgun microphone that you can have on your vlogging. Yes, you can use that one guys on your vlogging. So again, let's try again the microphone indoor. And that's it for today guys. So ito, this is the sound quality of the Voya BY-BM3032. So ayan, nakatouch ngayon sa ating camera. And ayan, text ko lang lagi. Text natin to lagi ang ating director, syempre. Si Brian Pontanar. So ayan, please subscribe to his channel, check nyo lang yung channel niya. Ito ang ating Boya BYBM 3032 na may kasamang dead cat, di ba? So, yan lang guys. So mamaya, check natin yung quality, sound quality ng audio. Itong Boya BYBM 3032. Actually, marami pa kaming microphone guys for the Boya. And shoutout natin si Palaboy. Check nyo si Palaboy. Si mga gamer niyan na mahilig sa Tetris at TikTok. Ayan. Subscribe nyo si Palaboy. And ito tayo, check natin yung mga microphone. So ito, dito meron tayong mga microphone dito na shotgun microphone. So yeah, meron tayong Saramonic. At syempre, marami tayong Boya guys. Dito, marami tayong selection ng Boya. So isa-isay natin lahat ng Boya. Check natin kung anong Boya ang dapat na yung gamitin for your vlog. So again guys, I think that's it for today. This is the sound quality again for the Boya BYBM 3032. As of my opinion, if you are new, if you want to upgrade your audio quality, and if you don't have a lot of more budget to buy the Rode VideoMic Pro Plus, then I think this is one of this Boya is one of the best microphone to choose. Or yun nga, kung gusto nyo ano, almost same quality ng Rode VideoMic Pro Plus, eto itong Boya. Magandang ano na siya. Magandang investment na rin for your vlogging. So again guys, that's it for today. Thank you, and for the next vlog natin, check natin mga Boya. Another Boya my products, Boya microphone. But kung meron kayong any suggestion, if you have any suggestion or comments regarding the Boya, then you can comment down below. So we will try to vlog the item that you want to vlog regarding Boya or any products from AB World. So again, and that's it for today guys. So again, thank you very much na naman. Natapos na naman tayo sa ating vlog for today for the Boya BYBM 3032. So again guys, if you have any suggestion or comments, if you want something i-review natin regarding microphone, lenses, especially lenses, we have Canon, Sony and Sigma lenses here. You can comment down below and for the suggestion guys. So we will try to check and we can try to maybe review one day. So again guys, just comment down below and we will try to review on that for your comments. So again guys, the Boya BYBM 3032 the product for today. And flex lang. First, I want to flex ang ating director, si Brian Pontanar. So huwag niyong kalimutan, check yung channel niya. At malapit na kami mga isda. Ano na lang kulang, pang isda. Wala kami pera. Baka naman, di natin alam, di ba si Ate Sam, mag-donate sa amin. Diba? Donate ka, Ate Sam? Dubai yan. Nag-donate. Ay, sige, bigay mo nga yan. Pag yan, di mo talaga binigay, sinasabi ko sa'yo. Yan, nagbigay po siya ng 20, 40, 60, 80, 150. Ano pa to? Pills. So malaking tulong na ito guys. Makakabili na kami ng nylon nito. So kung sino pang gusto mag-donate dyan, baka naman, di ba? Pang ano lang namin. Oo. Makakabili na kami ng ano. Yeah guys. And flex time again guys. First, I want to flex my team, which is a Team Positive Vlogger. So shout out to all the admin and members ng ating Team Positive. At syempre, ang mga new members. So, welcome kayo guys sa ating Team Positive. At syempre, shoutout kay Inay, the Reyes family. Siya ang isa sa nagbigay ng idea natin ngayon ng ating Ibo Vlog at si LL Chan na makulit. Yung nga guys, thank you. And again, my team here in Kuwait. Sorry. The PVK, which is a Pinoy Vloggers Kuwait. So, shoutout to you all guys. Sa mga member ng PVK. Kay Palaboy of W na lagi nandyan sa atin. Naka-support lagi. Yan, diba? And again, huwag natin kalimutan ang ating director, si Brian Pontanar. Check nyo lang guys yung channel niya. Abangan nyo, talagang mangingis na kami. Yun ang gagawin namin. So, thank you. Okay guys. Teka lang, may mic pa tayo. Oh, meron. May mic, bye. Ano nga guys, shoutout nga pala natin si Sir
Mr. Mischief.
Yes, ang channel niya. So kung mahilig kayo sa motor guys, ayan. Kaya hindi nga siya prepared ngayon. Ayan, shoutout nga natin Sir ulit yung channel natin. Ito ang mic natin.
Ayan, Mr. Mischief channel.
Ayan, subscribe nyo lang guys. Ilagay lang namin sa ano, sa screen
yun.
Yung mission channel niya. Oh, yun.
Salamat naman.
Ito siya. Ano mang natin sa ngayon, sir? Anong bibili natin ngayon?
Naghahanap ko lang ano, gantong mic.
Naghahanap siya ng lapel mic kaso ginagamit namin. So, sorry. Hindi, maraming ko dyan. Sige, sir. Enjoy, sir. Enjoy.